nearly every job, regardless of industry, from manufacturing to marketing to sports to agriculture to medicine and to technology, is fundamentally changing due to revolutionary changes in robotics, AI, automated manufacturing, internet-connected electronics, and data science. So it's really important and imperative to prepare students for this world where we have a shortage of 1 million skilled US workers in all of these fields.
The skills students need to compete in the world tomorrow are often not available in high schools today. This is a problem that Nikhil Raghav set out to fix. His new initiative, which is called InventXYZ, provides hands-on, high-tech, interactive projects for high school students that promote innovative thinking.
XYZ is trying to create projects that are real and use them not only to integrate with the curriculum, but also to motivate the next problem solvers of our generation.
There's the Invent curriculum part, where we embed a 3-week project into every core course so that the teacher can teach the same core content while students build the cutting-edge hands-on skills. We help train the teacher, and then we attend during those critical days to actually mentor the students and be that sort of technical advisor, teaching assistant. And then we also work with the school district to develop a inventor space where the students have all the tools that they need to actually produce these projects. I truly enjoyed working with the students because I got to see them grow significantly, you know, from shy folks to actually like figuring out some parts of that simulator on their own and really connecting with it.
The students were involved in every aspect of the project, from the statistics to the coding parts of it. So they really made me proud when I could, you know, see all of that come together.
Students love authentic learning opportunities, and they love when they can create something that they can do within their content area classes and applying it to real life, everyday processes.
We're putting students in that real world context. We want to make high school more engaging and feel more relevant to students.
I've never been familiar with coding, so I think I really grasped a good sense of the basics of coding throughout this project, and I think it sparked an interest.
It means a lot that I was selected for the President's Innovation Prize. I think it really highlights Penn's commitment to inclusion, innovation, and impact. Specifically with InventXYZ, our whole goal is to help school districts who aren't really experts in any of these fields demystify the future of work and prepare students with hands-on STEM and computer science skills in each of their core courses to prepare them for the future work in any field.